How to remove photo frame from your Facebook profile picture. Hey guys, welcome back to another quick and short tutorial video. In this video we are going to learn how you can remove photo frame from your Facebook profile picture. So first of all, go ahead and open up your Facebook app, then go to your Facebook profile. And once you are on your Facebook profile, now all you have to do, you have to press on your profile picture and then tap on see profile picture. And now all you have to do, you have to slide this to the left side. And then you will get your previous profile picture. Now at the top you will get a tag icon, tap on it. Now tap anywhere you want and then select yourself, and after that go back and reload this page and tap on your profile picture again, then select see profile picture, slide this to the left side, and then here you'll get make a profile picture, tap on it and then tap on save. And now wait a while. And as you can see that my photo frame has been removed from my profile picture. And that's how you can remove frame from your Facebook profile picture. I hope you understand the full process. If you think this video is useful, then don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. Goodbye.